viewers, so as I told you, today we are in Lisbon, Portugal, and I used to watch and Blaze TV, and I have some wonderful gentlemen here with me. May I know your name?
I'm Zé.
And
I am Luis.
Luis, so may I know what exactly you are into?
Sorry?
What do you do?
We play music. We play songs, music on the street here in Lisbon.
All right, so what type of music do you play?
I don't know, we don't know yet, but we have guitar, we have three voices, keyboard, and we play calm songs for people to enjoy on a nice sunset and a nice point of view.
Okay. All right, so for how long have you been playing together?
So we started September 2018, so more than 5 years.
Oh, that's 5 years!
Oh, yeah, and these were original songs in Portuguese. So we produced a lot of stuff. We have more than 70 songs.
Okay, and do you have any songs released yet?
Not yet. Well, we will be on Spotify in the next month. Spotify and other platforms like YouTube, so. Like these 5 to 6 songs.
All right, so what was the vision for this very band that you are playing? I mean, what's the future like? I mean, what's your plans for the future? Do you want to travel around Europe to play, or you want to play in Portugal?
If you invite us, we will go wherever you are. The future we don't know, but we want to be everywhere we can and sing our songs to everyone who wants to listen to them. But one thing will not change, our presence on the street, our presence here on these Lisbon viewpoints and Portugal viewpoints, playing live and inviting people to see live music and to be close to the artist.
Okay, so it's more about live music?
Right now it is.
For me, I think live music is the most authentic music you can get anywhere. Because that's where you get a real rhythm, you know?
Yeah, it doesn't mean that online music is not real. It is real, but it's a different kind of making music and a different kind of entertainment. And right now we are live on the streets, and we will show what we do on Spotify and on the platforms, but always inviting people to come.
Oh, okay. So how often do you play music?
3 to 5 times a week.
Oh, 3 to 5 times a week.
It's like a practice. We practice in the streets, then we compose at home, and then record, do other stuff there, but here is where we practice, so we have to practice a lot.
All right, so where do you usually play? I mean, is it only here, or you have other bars or
there in another viewpoint, which is Miradouro's near the Monte? We can play in bars when we are invited. We have been invited to weddings, whatever we play, wherever we can. We really like to play.
Okay, so in case someone wants to invite you for a program somewhere to play for them, what your handle or contact they can get you on?
We have an email, it's amansao.mansao@gmail.com, but you can contact us by Instagram. It's the easier way, the easiest, and that's it. And we are available to go in different formats. You can go one person with voice and guitar, two people with keyboard and bass and voice and guitar, and we can bring our drummer with us. That's it.
Okay, so viewers, I'm going to put the Instagram link under the video, so that in case you want them to play for you at your event or anytime you want to listen to them, you can go to their Instagram handle for more details for their programs. Okay, so I cannot be in Portugal without asking you questions about Portugal. As I'm in Portugal, I like food. So what food do you want me to try here in Portugal?
One of my favorite is pataniscas. A horse special, so it's kind of a fried codfish with meat rice. It can be amazing. For example, it can be amazing.
And what about you?
Well, you have to try the meat. We have very good meat, cow meat, and the fish. Very good fish. You should try linguado. Linguado is really good fish. Or codfish. Codfish.
Everybody said I should try codfish.
Codfish and pastel de nata. That's
yeah. Well, not together. Don't use pastel nata and codfish at the same time.
Okay.
It can be disgusting.
Okay. All right, but try them separately.
You really have to know Portuguese. You really know how to build this.
Okay.
You are strong at that.
Okay. So, I'm going to be spontaneous on this. I hope you have a plan for this. But let me ask you, If you are invited to play in any country in Africa, where would you want to play?
Mozambique.
Mozambique.
What?
Mozambique.
You said Mozambique. What about you?
I would say, well, I have a special relationship with Mozambique. Yeah.
Okay. Have you been to any African country before?
No.
And which of them do you want to go? Mozambique.
I want to go Mozambique. Yes. No, but I would really like to meet South Africa as well. That's it. Right now, Portugal. Right now, Lisbon.
Oh, yeah, of
that's
course.
The mindset.
What about you?
I think it's something.
Okay. Where were you?
I went to Egypt, Morocco, South Africa, Mozambique, and Norway.
Oh, that's cool. Like, and did you try any African food?
Food? Yeah, of course.
What did you try?
Seafood, it's amazing. Mozambique, that's why. Mozambique is really strong.
Okay.
So people are very friendly, food is very good, it's not expensive. Beautiful landscapes and nature.
And which one did you say you tried? Kashuba?
Kashuba.
From where? Cape Verde?
From Cape Verde.
Cape Verde, yeah.
I
would like very much to visit that one.
Oh, okay. So,
I don't know if the viewers know, but we have lots of Portuguese people that were born in Africa.
Yeah.
We have lots of Portuguese people coming from Africa living here. They are already Portuguese.
Yes.
They have African origins.
Yeah, I realize that a lot. I think there are a lot of people from Cape Verde,
Angola, Mozambique.
I've seen that a lot. They had a lot of good
stuff here.
Yeah, a lot of culture, a lot of us.
Music, well, a lot of different culture, different spirit.
That's great. I mean, I think Portugal is one of the countries that have realized a blend of culture. You find every nationality here. I mean, anyone I ask, where are you from? Yeah, from somewhere. I mean, Europe, Africa, Asia. I mean, I'm like, Lisbon is a city where you have to visit. It's a place that you find different people from different origins, and it looks like they're all living together as one people, and that's what I love. I mean, just here alone, I've met a lot of people from different countries, and the blended culture is it's awesome. So, people, as I told you, what's the name of the band again?
Emerson. The Mansion.
Okay,
it will be written
down in the video, check it out. Do not forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Blaze TV on Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, every social media handle, every country, get out, every corner of the world, go feel out. Adios, amigos.
grande casa forte, casa sempre de voltar. Quinto império, grande porto, ser antigo que não há. Trave mestra de uma vida, fio de prumo de uma gente que nunca quis despedida. Que nunca quis despedidas, ai. Voltar à vida. Temos que voltar à vida.